So seventh place matches here. This is seventh place. Seventh place matches brought to you by Defense Oak. Defense Oak, the film that you built in barber and apparel. Conquer the impossible. Starting out 106 pounds. Matches brought to you by Conquering the Impossible with Josh Satsby and Barbarian Apparel. And here we go. Check that. This is going to be fifth place. Fifth place.
We have our participants for the third, fifth, and seventh place matches. On mat one, this is the third place match. Cole Schulke of Columbia and Nathan Perks of Seneca East. Mat number three will be the fifth place match with Reed Stephen of Hartsville and Olivia Shore of Miami East. And mat number two is the seventh place match. Trevor Wilcox of Ostego and Michael Hagan of Covington.
So Shore and Stephen rematch here from the quarterfinals. Won by Stephen of Arnold.
We have a correction to make. The third place match has just been moved to mat number two rather than mat number three. It is still the competition between Reese Stephen of Barnfield and Olivia Shore of Miami that is now on mat number two.
Bouts 2021 matches brought to you by Defense Hope. Defense Hope, the film that you built. There's a barrel roll by Stephen. Gonna run out of time.
And seventh place is now on mat number three.
Olivia Shore, rocking the Barbarian Apparel two-piece on the man,
Josh. Fifth is now on mat number two, and seventh is on mat number three. Seventh place is Trevor Wilcox of Ostego and Michael Hagan of
Shore will cover the last high school match of Olivia Shore's career. And she likes to go big, folks. Got throws, got headlocks, big moves. Short on top. Scoreless bout here.
And this, by the way, is the 106 weight class.
For 106 pounds, Olivia Shore made history first. State placer, girl state placer in the boys' championships in the history of Ohio. She's headed to Tiffin next year. Stephen pulls the trigger. Shore runs out. Shore 1-2 2 years ago as a sophomore. Key lock here for Shore. On 1-0 lead, Stephen shot off the mat. Off the restart, 59 seconds remains. Winner takes fifth. Stephen 1-0 lead against Shore. Stephen just a fist. Shore receiving. 44 seconds remains. Second period. Attempt for Shore. Left-handed head inside single leg for Stephen. Peeks out, cuts across, double, lock in the crotch for Shore still. He's trying to hang on to his ankle. Two takedowns, Stephen. He is going to go up 3-0 here with 7 seconds left in the period. Got the foot hook, leg hook. And there it is. Stephen gonna take a nice lead into the third period, neutral to start the third for sure. And if you're watching the last high school match of Olivia Short's high school career, Dom Theo here, just speaking of Barnfield, a little poke in the eye there. And one way or another, I can feel a standing ovation coming. Win, lose, or draw for Olivia Short. She left hard. And she's got that key lock.
I'm going to your stuff.
As I said, she is rocking the Barbarian Apparel two-piece tag. Key lock, pressing in. Shores like to go big, folks. If you haven't watched them, they are must-see TV.
Jack it up, pushing around. Come on.
Shore Trail Blazer here in for 5th and 6th. Steven, the freshman, looking to go 2-0 against her this weekend. 110 remains here, 3-0 lead to Steven Barnes. Rips a big headlock off the mat. Out of real estate. Though. Shore shot there by Steven. Short, ooh, over by shuts the body. She runs out of it. Remains here. Steven, conservative, looking for like an arm bundle there. I believe he has it. Yeah, he's got the arms bundled. Shore getting out of ground here. Arms are bundled up. 38 seconds. There's another shot by Steven. Steven, underhook here. Inside ship attempt there by Shore. 25 seconds. 3-0 lead. Steven Barnes there. Steven, right-handed head inside, single leg, we're on the edge here. 15 seconds remaining, shin over for Shore. And now he's got that foot shelf. Steven makes off shelf, and Olivia Short takes 6th place in Ohio in Division III. The first state placer, girls state placer in the boys' championship. In the history of Ohio, Olivia Short does it. And there goes the shoes. Here it comes. She's going to retire. All right. And that is for the boys' championship. She takes the bow.
Dakota King of Barnesville and Gavin Capra of And the seventh place match, Patrick Rafferty of Hawken and Daxton Chase of Pleasant. Bonnie Class is the seventh place match now. Marcus Medina of Edison and Brock Durbin of Mapleton.
Hey!
progress. Alec Coleman out of Monroeville. And Kevin Anderson of Covington. And in the fifth place match of the 126 class on mat three, Michael Markland of South Range and Jack Elmore of Kirby. Thank you. Seventh place match for the 132 weight class. Now on mat two, Jesse Stroud of Mechanicsburg. And Arlie Benson of Green.
You gotta let it finish now.
Fifth place match, ready to begin in the 132 weight class on mat three. Gavin Owens of Eastwood. And Colin Horvath of Edison.
See Mary's kid.
Fans, please remember to follow state requirements for your own health and safety as well as the health and safety of others. That means wearing a face covering at all times, covering your mouth and your nose while you have your face covering in place. Maintaining 6 feet of social distancing from others, not in your household. And you're not gathered before, during, or after the matches here this afternoon and into the evening. We're hopefully hoping that you are enjoying the tournament here at Marion Harding, and that we thank you for your cooperation and continued support. Seventh place on mat two at 138. Brody Dominic of Archbold. And Cameron Blair of Fairview.
Thank you.
place match. Now on mat one, Hunter Mandel of Garfield and Storm Stanley of Wingdale.
Hey!
to Carter Trace of Pleasant and Nico Christo of Northmore.
Thank you.
170 weight class now on mat number two. Chase Martin of Delta St. John and Cameron Hughes of Martinsville. In the 160 class on mat number one, third place match, Donovan Palmer of Newbury West and Dalton Duvall of Brookstown.
Thank you. Take that and put you in the I mean, it's better facial hair than I do. Yeah. I'm like, good.
Thank you.
And that is it for the seventh place bouts.